Flounder, why can't you just tell me what this is all about?
You'll see. It's a surprise.
Oh, Flounder. Flounder, you're the best. It looks just like him. It even has his eyes. Why, Eric, run away with you? This is all so, so sudden. Daddy!
I consider myself a reasonable merman. I set certain rules, and I expect those rules to be obeyed.
But, Daddy,
is it true you rescued a human from drowning?
Daddy, I had to.
Contact between the human world and the merworld is strictly forbidden. Ariel, you know that. Everyone knows that.
He would have died.
One less human to worry about.
You don't even know him.
Know him? I don't have to know him. They're all the same. Spineless, savage, harpooning fish eaters. Incapable of any feeling.
Daddy, I love him!
No. Have you lost your senses completely? He's a human. You're a mermaid.
I don't care.
So help me, Ariel. I am going to get through to you. And if this is the only way, so be it.
Ariel, I...